Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Blind, I'm assuming this is the way back downtown. Pardon me. Excuse me. No. Was this not... It was like that before? I thought there was a wall there. I might be thinking somewhere else. Okay. Maybe we can find out here. Quite an opening to the video. You are here. So maybe down by the smoke shop? No, that was interesting. Was that supposed to happen like that? Oh, maybe we take this camp. Here's the smoke. We can't get in the smoke shop, right? Oh, right. We can, but we didn't find anything in here. Let me just check again.
Good evening to you.
Just looking around.
Hey, how you doing? That's a negative.
Find it problematic just getting to these guys. Alright. I'm assuming there's gonna be something going on there at some point. So I'm thinking we're taking that cab because here still leads nowhere. There's an invisible barrier which only the cab can cross. Stand by, guys.
Where to?
Okay, we got options. Just drive away from here. Drive, I'll tell you when the mood hits me, or nowhere. I've got something to take care of first. What's the difference between these options? Seems kind of cool to say drive. I'll tell you when the mood hits me. Cool. That is pretty awesome. So you are here. We can go downtown. And that's it. So I guess the mood is hitting me right here. Use a cab to travel between cities and other distant locales. As new areas become available, they will be added to the cab map. Well, I didn't see that. I didn't know that before. Someone's going to attack me with, ow. It's not very sportsmanlike of you. Drain it.
Let's
drain it.
Take it and leave it out for the sunrise.
We're going to have a lot of fun with this one.
Don't do that either.
Think you could blow up our warehouse and get away with it? Ah, lick.
Lick? Ain't no lick.
Let's pull out its eye. And its tongue and its teeth.
I don't like that idea either.
I want its teeth.
I want the teeth.
Camarilla, fuck.
Ow.
Boys, I think we could all use a little entertainment. Those of you sitting in the first few rows will get wet.
Okay, fourth wall broken.
Son of a bitch!
I think you're in the first four rows.
Leave.
There's three of us, Rodriguez.
Rodriguez.
Yeah. Three of us.
What are you gonna do? Shoot us?
Grenade.
This ain't over. We'll find you. You too, Rodriguez. You're both dead. Nobody messes with a Sabbat and lives.
Keep finger moving. Shooting him.
Trouble sure seems to like you. Good effort.
Oh, nice.
Execution needs a little work. You look like shit. Name's Nines.
Well, your execution was spot on. Hold on a second, guys. Sorry about this. So, yeah. For those who don't realize, this is Rodriguez from the intro animation. He basically stepped in and saved us from being killed along with our sire. So, and also the good graces, possibly, of the prince there. So, thanks for the help.
Should have been more careful, newbie. This ain't the burbs.
I could have taken them.
Want me to go get them?
Nah, it's okay.
That's what I thought. Kid, I got things to deal with. Why don't you pay me a visit at the last round tonight? I don't know what you've heard so far, but it's time you heard the real story.
Okay. I wanted to tell him I saw him at court. I guess we don't have that option. I guess I'll... At the last round, I'll tell him at that point. I'll do that.
This is a mean existence. Stay out of trouble, kid.
I'll try, but trouble seems to follow me, like you said. Wait, come back. New theme. Well, I like this. The song. Cool. That sounded like somebody doing with their own voice. Welcome to downtown LA. So we've got Empire Arms. Three guesses of what they sell, and the first two guesses don't count. Skyline Apartments. We need to go there regarding Durbin is the name. Nocturne Theater. 4, 11, and 12 is parking. Okay. Confession. Venture Tower. A hospital. Familiar with that. Hallowbrook Hotel, the last round, and public library. We are near the Venture Tower. Oh, let me guess. There are Ventru in the Venture Tower. Coming soon, the Peckening. I see Leonard Byarsky's name in the bottom there, barely legible. That gives you a better look. We've been in the workshop. Cool. These things are gonna come alive and attack me, imagine that. Awesome. We got vehicles. Oh, we can get in here. I don't know if the broken glass was a a sound, like an ambient background noise, or if that was something happening. So what's there? What is that? I don't know if I want to go messing around in there yet. It looks dangerous. Oh, the map is here. So where there, I guess... 7 is... hospital? No, I don't think that's the hospital. I'll come back to that. There's no one else around. If we needed blood, we could easily get her. Oh, yeah. Well, these statues, like what we saw in Therese's / Jeanette's place. Can't be just hanging out. If we need to go back, good to know. So, guys, just taking it all in here. What are these guys with hazmat suits? Crab nipple? Crab nipple? No. They cannot fit back there. By here. Out and touch someone. Hi. Pay parking in effect 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. Monday to Friday, all day service, Sunday holidays, reserve parking. Blah, 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 blah. Stuff in here. What does this say? La devastazione ambientale e urbana. The devastation, ambient and urban. Oh, it just goes through. All right, whatever. Bella Muerte. Mr. Monster. Is somebody swinging at somebody? Baby sale? Seriously? Why is this guy running around? Hooker as well?
Hey, honey. Looking for a date?
Guess so. That all depends. How much?
For you, honey? 50 American dollars. Best money you'll ever spend. I promise.
As opposed to what other kind of dollars? I don't think so. Oh. I do. I didn't expect random violence. I'm a rubbernecker.
What was that?
You gonna fight me next?
Where'd they go?
Who? Well, there's one over there. I don't have an option to talk to him or anything. So I can't open this. This looks like Venture Towers. Or maybe this is. Fledgling, a nuked vampire. Which is me. Yay. Kinda. LaCroix. Okay, I guess this is Venture Towers in. I didn't exactly memorize this, the map. So I like we can actually stay on the right side of the desk and stuff and talk to people. Unlike a lot of RPGs where you have to go behind the desk with them, which is like, what?
You, look familiar, Missy. We haven't met before, have we? Oh, yeah, back in Santa Monica, right?
Ooh, oh, him!
Came over me back there, but now I got this sweet night shift position, and I'm happier than the time I met Superwitz. Well, enough about my lucky break. You, here to see one of the bigwigs, Missy?
Yeah, I guess I'm here to see LaCroix.
Would that be Sebastian LaCroix of the LaCroix Foundation, or Dwayne LaCroix of Insurrection Baby Formula Company?
What do you think, genius?
Okay then. Mr. LaCroix, he told me to expect someone fitting your description sometime tonight. You go right on up.
Thanks.
Yeah, you have a good power meeting, or whatever it is you types do up there. You need any security? Well, you just ring the front desk and ask for Officer Chunk. That's me, in case you were wondering.
Did you say Chunk?
Ah, yeah, I get that all the time. The name goes back to my football days. Oh, actually, my fantasy football days at the station. Stationarium. That was this office supply outlet mall I used to watch. Hey, you kids! No skating in the parking lot! That was me.
Right. Be seeing you, Chunk. Fantasy football days. Well, I'm not going up just yet. That's why I'm glad I thought we were going to go into a cutscene with him bringing us up already. But I am going to look around. I'm just not going upstairs yet. Can't open any of these doors, so. Can't even use the bathroom. I guess vampires, they need to use the bathroom? Guessing not. Checking in case there's the odd door that we can go in. Okay. There's nothing much to see unless you're going up, I guess. Lethality, the more difficult it will be for vampires to defend against a weapon. Can be used to gauge its effectiveness against vampires. Vampires specifically, not humans. I noticed it said that. I wonder what's with the guys in the hazmat suits. Interesting. Hi.
Baby girl, I saw you coming from down the street, and I started praying to the Lord to find it in his heart to send you to me, and hallelujah if he didn't come through for me. Welcome to Fat Larry's Trucker Man. I am the proprietor and salesman of the month several years in a row. The ladies call me, oh God, but you can call me Fat Larry with a F-A-T, because there's more of me to love.
Oh, brother. What do you got in the truck?
Now, that is a legitimate question. But a better question to be, what don't I got in this truck? Because at Fat Larry's, my motto is, everything's got a price, but I probably know somebody who can get it anyway.
Waiting for him to start going, more money, more money. You sell counterfeit baseball jerseys or something?
Counterfeit? Man, I look like one of those peanut-headed rock-smoking brothers selling S-H-A-C-K shirts they made at their mama's house.
I wouldn't
I'm
know.
The real deal OG man in the alley with what you need. Counterfeit. Man, why you gotta be like that?
All right. Why don't you show me what you're selling?
Now that's what I like to hear. But it's like this. I save my best stuff for select clientele. Now, that don't mean I don't appreciate your business. It's just, you know, business.
Show me the merchandise and let's do business.
Yo, man, got a Galapagos turtle this week only.
Okay.
Yo, man, got a Galapagos turtle this week only.
I don't want a Galapagos turtle.
Don't walk on by. I look like Diablo.
So that's why he's selling Max, he said.
Check it out. Step
I don't even have enough
up.
Money. A small, light machine pistol that fires a 9mm pistol round, not made for accuracy as much as to deliver the largest... Can you shut up? The largest amount of ordnance in the shortest period of time. Bursts are more accurate, but due to the high cyclic rate and low weight of the weapon, it's still seen as mainly a spray and fray gun.
Yo, koala ears! Lazy Eye Hammocks and Dwarf Saddle, right here, only David Duchovny Sink.
Here's an Ithaca.
Certified.
Oh, this is my stuff, never mind.
Yo, I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind.
So he's got my Ithaca stuff. He's got a Glock 19. Nice. Expensive. A 9mm standard pistol with a polymer grip and guide rod instead of metal that makes it lighter than other pistols. It can be found and used by most law enforcement agencies. Heavy clothing, sweet. I want this. This is a set of heavy clothing which acts as armor. Heather clothing has an armor rating of 1. There are no stat penalties for equipping it. Examples would be jackets, coats, thick sweaters, and sturdy trousers. Dinosaur eggs?
David Duchovny Sink, signed, sealed, and certified.
David Duchovny's ink. Okay, so of course we've got our sewer access. Is this a...
Good evening to you all the same.
All the same.
I'll scream.
You definitely will. Keep looking for something in these dumpsters. Whatever, man. What is this place? A club. Probably too late anyway. Oh, we've got a... I just don't want to get hit with content ID just yet. Let me just see if I can escape it. Watch me get in on two videos now. That's a club, good to know.
Lovely evening.
You say so. Well, actually, it is an evening, so it's lovely. Oh. Yep. Mature content.
I'll scream.
Couldn't scream a second ago, could you, though? Sorry, we're closed. Nocturne Theater. Love the name. Yep, they are definitely closed. Skyline Apartments. Well, we're headed there. Just wanted to check out some small areas right now. I'm poor, I don't have a cell phone. I'm not a connected kindred. So Nocturne Theater's closed. Confession. Venture Tower, Hospital, Hotel. Last Round, Public Library. Another quest in there. This is the Empire Hotel. This is Skyline Apartments. Let's go look in here.
Hey there! Need a date?
Hey, not right now. Kindred Vitae. Ability to enslave nearly any being who drinks of it 3 times. Specifically.
Out of my way. Sorry, man. Excuse me. Get out. Look out.
Beg your pardon. I have attempted to throw that at him. Hi.
Yes? May I help you?
Not right now. See ya. I guess they don't care about security back here. Tom, if somebody needs a spare keycard, check the computer for the name of the suite first. Use the password wealth. Have a good night shift, Peter. No coffee. Only blood. I can throw this whole cactus if I wanted to. Can I look in this? No. Alright, let's hack this. The Adventures of Monocles? Empire Hotel Suite Registration and Service. Suites. Password. Wealth. Still, I want to hack it in case it gives me points or something. Home and guest logs. Albany Suite. Wow, this is interesting. Albany Suite. The Albany Suite first floor is available. Next reservation Sunday. I should just be able to type just... Yeah, that's bull. Why are we stuck in the 80s with these computers? The Queen's Suite second floor is occupied. Guest Anders Johansson. Booked until on notice. So we're going to end up needing to meet some of these people. So it's a good thing to know where they are. The Manhattan Suite third floor is available next reservation Monday. The Ithaca Suite, fourth floor, is occupied. Guest Ashley Jones, booked until tomorrow. Brooklyn Suite. The Brooklyn Suite, fifth floor, is occupied. Guest Jezebel Locke, booked until next month. She's got it booked up. Well, it could be other people after her, I guess. I don't know if that means that she's booked until then, or... Just, it's booked with people. The Buffalo Suite, sixth floor, is occupied. Guest Boris Chekhov. Booked until indefinitely. Well, he's got it locked down then. Guest logs. Power. Oh, okay. Chekhov. Boris Chekhov. Wait. Did I type it wrong? HOV. Did I type out Boris? What was I doing wrong? Not putting a space or something? Current transaction history. PPV. Planet La Femme. $10. Steak and lobster. $80. Right, let's hope I have a better results with the rest of these. Johansson A. None. Oh. Jones A. Bottle of Champ de Chateau. $290. And Lock J. None. All right. We can also go in this way.
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
You better help me. That's a nice dress.
Good evening to you all the same.
I need to look at her. I would totally wear something like that in real life.
No.
Yes, I would. Up for some billiards?
I'll scream.
Scream for billiards?
No.
Yes. Can I grab this and play? No.
Hey, buddy, go your own way.
You look out of place here. Can I talk to the bartender?
Hey, buddy, go your own way.
¿Qué casa está diciendo?
Okay. I think I stepped into the wrong country there. Wait, that's the way to the back. Employees only. I just walk back there in front of everybody. Elevators. Which we can take.
Just back off.
No.
It's not my problem.
Whose problem is it? I know that's a song we can get a hit from, but it seems rather... It's not so loud as the others, which makes me think maybe not. Of course I go right back to the speakers where it can be, recorded. Succeeded. Anybody home? What's this? This is backstage. Oh, okay. Okay. I guess we're on ground? Are we on... We can only go to 6 or G. Guessing we're already on G. A prince's role is like that of an overseer or magistrate than that of a monarch. the ballroom. Well, just a big old dead end then. Preempted by the unarmed combat feat. So I guess we're back on the ground floor. Yeah. Wait, 5? That's janky. I couldn't see 5 before. The flesh-eating Nagaraja? There's a ballroom here, too. Room 4. We need a keycard to get into these places. Six, 5, and G. Oh well.
Buy a watch.
What for? I know it's nighttime. So we know this is one place we're going to end up going later. Anyway, I don't even know for sure how long I've been running, so I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Tune back next time we explore more of downtown LA. That's what it is. Yeah. Downtown LA. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.